Hi guys, and welcome back to a new episode of Mist Survival. And I think I'm going to build more of these guys because I need more storage. Whatever I want or not, I need storage. So let me check to see where are the here maybe yes to see what do we need. We need components, scrap metal and some planks. Okay, so let's get all this stuff anyway out of the here, and we need some components like that and like that. Okay, now let's boil them. You know what, it doesn't matter where you place them because you can actually move them afterwards, so let's just place them and start building them. The mist is here, I don't care. One it's down and the other one is also complete. Rachel is fighting the zombies. Rachel is having a hell of a fight with all these zombies. So let's start placing the crappy... Oh my god, I have so many hammers, why? Wow, so I literally fill out one of the lockers with hammers. I'm gonna take more arrows from I think I have enough arrows. Gunpowder, stuff like this, boxes, some oil, butter, a bunch of bags and buckets, some electronics. Probably take okay. Let's place this and then all these three buckets. And let's place the box. This is only because I need to make some inside my base. And that's Rachel. It's kinda useless. Rachel, you are pretty much useless. You shoot that guy all day. And did almost no damage or whatsoever. Rachel had a hell of a fight. I still need a lot of crap stuff. Yeah. Let me try something. I want to store this in here. Yes, we can. Perfect. So a bunch of rugs, some electronics. I only have a few of them. I should probably place them here, and I'm gonna place this wheel here just because. Okay, let's see what else can we build. Okay, I should probably build this, but not right now. I want the workstation, so repair bench and reloading bench. These two are the ones I actually want to build today. I'm gonna place one, this one here like that. A little bit further back like that. And you know what? Let's get this back. And this one does not align perfectly. Okay. No, it doesn't want to actually. No way. Okay, now it's kind of quite perfect. So yeah, I need 8 of this and 8 of this, because I'm gonna place another locker in here, this one. See, I'll probably gonna place 2 of them. Let's build this one, and I have to turn it. I'm pretty sure it's all the way. Move and rotate it. I need this to face us. What do I need? I need these components. I need 2 wheels. Okay, let's see. Can make 2 of this. We need ingots, which I low quality metal ingots. Perfect. I need 2 of this to craft. Hey, Rachel, good luck crafting this stuff. Don't tell me you are sleeping. No, you're not sleeping. Then where are you? I need you to craft this. Yes. Has to... Yeah, go. Go. Just go. Go and do your job. I need the low quality metal also. So let's melt. I actually need to melt more of this stuff so I can always have ingots ready to go. Okay. I'm gonna do that over there, then crafting stations. I'm gonna do the reloading bench right next to this one, something like that. I need even more. I need copper, iron, and some wood, and a saw and a hammer. Need a bad hammer and a saw. Let's use the planks. And of course it's all the way around. copper. I think I have some copper and some iron. Is this melted? No, it's not. Did you finish those gears? Rachel, you are moving, you are slow as hell. I don't like you. You're not fast enough for me. Okay, let's use this to be here. We actually need gears, a lot of them. This is kind of sucks because okay. Is this melted? Yes, it is. So let's make ourselves some gears because later it's only three. Still need more. I still need more. You get a lot of you need a lot of gear, so I need to melt even more of this. Those gears, it will consume all of my resources, my scrap metal. And I need low quality metal. One more, we need three wood planks, which I don't have. Let's make some. Rachel is sleeping, I'm pretty sure. And I'm thirsty as hell. Let's eat this. Let's eat one more. Okay, now let's drink. Just to get full stats. Okay. Now let's make some planks. Rachel is back and we need our melted metal. Think I need even more because okay, let's finish this one. Perfect, we got it. And now we need one more gear. Yeah, I have one gear. Perfect. But I need to melt even more metal. Because as you can see, you never have enough of it. So let's just finish this one. Perfect. Now move and rotate it like that. Nice, perfect. We have here to repair items such as crowbar. What do we need to repair it? 2, 3, 1. Oh, perfect. I just want to repair that. I forgot which one it's 2, which one it's 3, but yeah. And you need tape. I think I have tape somewhere, but I forgot where I placed it. Where is my tape? Here. Okay, you actually need a lot of tape now to... for repairing items. It seems that the tape now actually have a purpose. I'm not gonna repair this. Although it's quite expensive. To repair it. Okay, let's place the components in here. We have some planks I don't need in my inventory. And some this stuff let's just remove all this scrap wood, convert it into planks, because you need planks. You can't build anything without planks. Interesting. Now, let's place this here, this in here. Some tape, we got to place them. Place it there. I don't need this one. I actually need this one on my inventory. So, what can we... Oh, okay, I know what I'm gonna place there. This, this, and maybe this. Yes, okay. This is going to be for crafting bullets and repair stuff. The loading bench here is where we can make all the bullets, and we need to upgrade this. Oh, it's quite interesting. Is the other one upgradable? No, it's not. So machine and stuff like that. Okay, now, I don't even know what I'm going to do next. So, the mist is here. I'm probably gonna make my bow and some arrows. You actually can't sit up on that on the car. Why? I don't know. Let's try this one. No? No, you can't. Okay. I want all the zombies come. They're all gonna wake up me. Where are they? Okay. Dude! Wait for me to hit your head. Interesting. No? Don't want to attack my base? You know what? You need to save this. Take this. Only rags and battles. Battles, so... Poor zombie. Those zombies are stupid. I know, I remember what I want to... I want to test something out. So, building, here, and here, and this one. So, let me try to see if this work, it will be amazing. So we need wood planks and some electronics. Some components, I mean. Like that, I have some planks. And let's build this. This one, it acts like a storage, you know. And if what I'm trying to do work, it will be amazing, you know. See, they have 10 slots. Then you repeat this process and place another one above this one. No. Too far back, let's place it here and see if this works. It's actually working. I think we can do the same thing with lockers, maybe. Oh my god, it's really working. Yes, it's working. So this is so stupid. I never thought it would work, but it seems that it's working. So you can actually place rags in here. No. That's stupid as hell, but since that worked perfectly for us, I don't care, you know. Let's move all the rags we have in here. It was pretty nice. Here we can place this sugar like that. And no, because you're gonna get a lot of sugar. What else can I? Okay, is this no? This one is with two bottles. Let's take all this chewing kits. It's so stupid. I need more planks. Let's make some more. I love this idea of storing. It's not as good as this locker, because the lockers have in fact it is, you only have 20 slots into your lockers, and here I got 30. 10. I got 30 slots. So yeah, it works even better for storage. In my opinion, that's the best way to for storage. Crafting this stupid cabinets. No, you got tons of storage only by building this cabinet, you know. So do this, it works. You gain more slots of storage, and here is where you can actually store all of your crappy thing, you know. So if I'm going here, I can store all of my stupid sticks like that, and this stupid wood, and let's get all these rocks. What else? Let's loot all this one. I'll actually move it away from here, rotate like that, and I don't know, I will drop it here like that. And we have a booze, which I'm gonna put it in here with the salt. In here I'm gonna place the pills and some feathers. Leaves, no, we need those. Let's place the stones in here like that. Perfect. Let's place the leaves over there, and here we have sticks. In here we can, okay, I think I let's just take all of this chewing kits, because I want to make one of these to be, no, I can decide myself what I'm gonna try to do. Okay, like that. Pills over here, and this feather, and this one will be for planks, you know. Yeah, and let's bring this back. I actually need to make even more planks, which I'm gonna do right now, and fill out that cabinet. So in my opinion, the cabinets are the best way to for storage. Cabinets are the best. As you can see, I bet that I can put another one, even more, because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have access to them. Let's just try to see if we can actually place four of them, one on top of each other. No, it's not. I was let's take back all the components and some of the planks. I put in here and build this one. And let's try to place another one. Like that, see? What do I need? Planks. I have this. Oh my god, this... So, please, just build cabinets. It's goddamn easy storage. Easy storage. Don't build this stuff. This is quite an expensive storage. Just build the cabinets. This is by far the best storage you can actually get. It. Anyway, they will go bad, so I'm gonna eat two of them to get full. And, okay. So, storage, in my opinion, this is by far the best way to store items. I can put even more down in this direction. So, it's morning. Okay. I should probably continue. Here is where I block the alley. And I want to block somehow, make a blockage in here. So let's build that, the fence, and I should probably go from here. This one doesn't fit perfectly. Maybe if I do, it will snap inside. Yes, inside the wall, it's perfect. Now we need the sticks and components. Oh my god, we need so many components. Next episode will be looting. It's clear that we need a lot of looting, because we need to secure the base and sticks, any sticks. The only issue with all these lockers is that you always forget in which one you put your stuff. So let's start building. This one. Okay, I will delete this one and place a door in here. This stuff, and sometimes I don't know why it's doing this, but they should. They should fix this, because you can't actually place the door perfectly. Okay, we have a door. Now, that's completely blocked over here, and I'm gonna do the same from this side up onto the... Okay, build house fence. Let's... Oh, I have to actually... rotate all of them. Okay. It doesn't have to be perfect, but I love things being as perfect as possible, you know? luckily it snaps and it will turn in the correct position. Okay. That went perfect, you know. This is amazing. Let's start building it like that. I'm probably gonna place a door in here in the middle also. Okay, the mist is coming. Let's just secure ourselves. And we have no complaints left. Let's get some more. Next episode will definitely be looting, because that dude is inside my base. Okay. He's actually close enough. I'm gonna die 100%. If they are close, you can't actually hit them with the hammer. They have to be a little bit further. So. You know what I should do? I need to save the game. I'm gonna lose all this work. Now we're fully secured. No more zombies. We have a small door in here. We are wounded as hell, but they are healing. We're not gonna die, so yeah, that's perfect. Perfect amount, so the base is completely secured. Completely, completely. No more room for the zombies to come after us. I need to eat something, and I actually need to drink something, and let's just drink. That's perfect. And I need to place this. This is already full with this stupid stuff. With rags, I'm gonna let this one for rags and move this up here, and this is planks, this is sticks. Okay, you spend so many sticks in building this fence, but we are completely secured right now. We are no longer, the zombies are no longer threats during the mist. We actually have a small fence in here too. There. I'll probably gonna make one more fences in here and in here, just to secure this small area in here. We blocked this alley too. This is also completely blocked. This is also completely blocked. So. That's perfect. I love how the base looks. And yeah, base secured. I'll probably gonna not necessarily need it, but I like them, so I will going to place doors in here too. So I need, what do we need to build this? We need components, we need metal scrap, a hammer, and some block. So, first of all, let's get the hammer. which I placed in one of these. I will also probably gonna move this into the cabinets, because why not? Some components, some scrap metal. Not sure how much I need, like 2 logs. And let's finish this gate. What else we need? 2 more components. See, all the scrap metal just gone. I don't even know if it's enough. Let me check. Perfect. See, now we secured the, we have secured this one too. Looks amazing. This one is already secured. Oh my god, we spent a lot of resources. So I think all this stupid stuff in here, which I'm going to take it, I'm probably gonna move it in this. I'm gonna do one for the souls, like that. That one is good. I'm gonna do one for hammers, for stupid hammers, like that. I think I have more than 10. Am I right? No. Luckily I have exactly 10. And probably another one. Maybe this one, yes, with knives. And the axe also. And I'll probably gonna make another one for weapons, you know. Yeah. For sure this is how I'm going to do. Because we actually have, I'm not gonna farm more rocks because I hate them. Now we have another locker in here, which is completely empty, which I'm gonna use for food and stuff like that, you know. When you loot, you get a lot of the, a lot of, a lot of food, of cans, when you are going to farm. So I have some electronics which I don't find them a place yet, a proper place for them. I actually have this one in, yeah, the electronics has to be there. This is the, okay. So, gate is completely blocked. I'm pretty sure he's stuck over there. She's stuck over there. Yeah. Let me check her to see if she's actually stuck. Let's make... No, you know what? I have more logs in here. And I can make Rachel cancel this stack. This... Let me take my... do it myself. And... 24, let's place Rachel. Yeah, she's completely stuck in that corner. Oh my god. This game, man. I have to move my bed, maybe. Okay. She got unstuck. We managed to unstuck her. Make this, Rachel. This is your job. Do it. Go over there. Work. Make yourself useful. So yeah, this is what this base starting to look great. I love the way the things look like. We managed to secure the base 360 degrees, no threats. So yeah, thank you all for watching. hope you enjoyed this, and if you enjoyed, don't forget to hit the like button, and if you want to see more, just subscribe. Thank you all for watching, and I will catch you in the next one. Bye bye.